individuals who end up on hospital trolleys and have no medical card, and those that cannot afford medical insurance. They are charged the standard government levy charge of €80 per night, regardless of whether they get a bed or not. I mean, can you believe that, €80 to spend a night on a hospital trolley while you're stripped of your dignity, at risk of cross-contamination, on a drafty corridor, and you have to pay a government levy of €80. I think that is absolutely unacceptable.